My name is Michael Lawson. I write for the Investigative Reporting Workshop and also do radio work for Free Speech Radio News, a daily syndicated news program. When talking about financial issues, I think it's important to sort of use real-life scenarios and use examples and really use human stories to sort of illustrate statistics, and I think that's the best way to cover financial issues.